after break time. Okay. And in this last session, we're going to study our new lesson. Okay, we're going to study the new lesson. Okay, it's Unit 2, China. Still China, but what we move on is Lesson 2. We move from Lesson 1 to Lesson 2. We have moved a lesson, okay? So today we move a Lesson 2. We move to Lesson 2. But before we start our new lesson, did you wash your hand already? Did you wash your hand? At the moment when we break time, after, before and after you eat, did you wash your hand? Okay, thank you. This is a hand sanitizer. Teacher drop it on the hands and rub it like this, okay, to kill the germs. Don't forget to wash your hand, kids, before and after you eat. It's really important for you to protect yourself from the coronavirus, okay? Be healthy together. I hope that I can see you guys at the school soon, right? You know how I feel because standing in front of the camera and talking alone is not really easy like we are learning in through in our class, okay? So I hope that you are stay healthy and we can meet each other at the school again sooner or later. Alright, so let's move on to our lesson, okay? It's lesson 2. It's lesson 2. And please take the textbook outside. Please take the book outside and open the book on page 17. Open your book on page 17, alright? When you open your book on page 17, you're gonna see this picture, alright? Okay, have you opened your book yet? Ready? Okay, thank you. So look at your book together. Alright? Yes. This is Eddie and this is Vicky. Okay. Do you know where are they? Where are they? I think that they are in the zoo. Okay, they are in the zoo because it has a lot of animal. Alright? Yes, maybe they are in the zoo. And what are they riding? Okay, what are they riding? Yes. They are riding a, yes, hot air balloon, that a kind of balloon that contain a hot air and it can fly up to the sky. It's called hot air balloon, like this. Let me draw for you. Okay. Alright, so let me delete it. Okay, beside Becky and Eddie, what can you see?
Yes, I see a monkey. I see an elephant. Alright, and I see very green color of the tree and grass.
Alright, and now look. They are talking. They are talking to each other. Okay, do you know what are they talking? Okay. Do you know what are they talking? Alright, now let's listen to their conversation together. Listen again, okay? Listen again.
Two. Activity 1, page 17. Listen and read.
What is it?
It's an elephant.
What is it?
It's a monkey.
All right, kids. Okay, so after. Start.
Two. Activity 1, page 17. Listen and read.
What is it?
It's an elephant.
What
what is it?
It's a monkey.
All right, so you listen to our CD. So now it's time for you to look at the whiteboard and repeat after teacher all together. Learn to read it, okay? Let's start. Track 14. 1. Listen and read. Mickey, what is it? What is it? Okay, it is it. But when we read it, combine it together, we read it. Is it? Is it? Understand? Okay, so continue. What is it? What is it? Indeed. It's an elephant. It's an elephant. Becky, what is it? What is it? Eddie, it's a monkey. It's a monkey. All right, Kate, let's read it again, okay? Listen and read, okay? Thursday, 3rd December 2020. Next move, you need to China. Lesson 2. 1. Listen and read. What is it? It's an elephant. What is it? It's a monkey. Alright, kids, so now let's listen to their conversation again. Okay, let me play the CD for you.
2. Activity 1. Page 17. Listen and read.
What is it?
It's an elephant. What is it?
It's a monkey.
Alright, okay. So after you listen, okay, again and again, this very easy, right? It's all the same. What is it? What is it? The same, but this 2010. Okay, this 2010 is one and is one. Are they the same? The same or not? Let's see it together. Okay, it's an elephant. It's a monkey. Kids, it's different. Okay, they are different. Okay, these two sentences are different. Let's find the difference together. Okay, it's. Yes, a. Okay, this one is with an and this one a. Yes, it's the difference. Okay, let me write it right here. Look, on, up. Okay, do you know why it's an elephant? Why it's not, it's an elephant? Why on? Why it's not up? Look, because elephants start with letter E. Elephant start with letter E. So every word that start with letter A, E, I, O, U, we use on. Okay, A, E, I, O, U. Okay, these are the vowel in English alphabet. Okay, these are vowels. Okay, so every word again and again, every word that start with A, E, I, O, U, we use with on. Get it? Yes, yeah, so elephant start with letter E. Yeah, E is vowel. It's vowel. So you use on. And look, monkey. What's the letter does the monkey start with? What letter does the monkey start with? Thank you. It starts with letter M. Okay. letter M is not vowel. It's not vowel. Alright? So we use it with a. We use it with a. Understand? Alright, so let me explain it to you. Okay, more clearly. Alright? Okay, look at this one. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Today, after listening, we study about grammar. Alright? Alright, kids. So, you still remember the English alphabets, right? Okay, and do you know how many vowels are there of English alphabets? How many vowels? Okay, look at the whiteboard all together. These are vowels. How many vowels are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, there are 5 vowels, alright? A, E, I, O, U. Okay? These are the 5 vowels of English alphabet. Okay, and about our grammar, up and on. Alright? Again and again, every word, any word start with A, E, I, O, U. We use it with on. Okay, we use it with on. For example, find some example for me. Then find vocab that start with A, I, O, U. Yes, elephant. On elephant. On kids, octopus. What does octopus start with? What is the letter that octopus start with? What is the letter that octopus start with? Yes, octopus start with letter O. Alright, so use it on octopus. Okay, on ice cream. On apple. Okay. Yeah, look. An elephant, an octopus, an ice cream, an apple. Alright. These are the words that start with vowel. Yes. Elephant start with letter E. So we use it with an. Octopus letter O. Ice cream start with letter I. And apple start with letter A. So one more time. Every word that starts with A, E, I, O, U, we use it with on. We use it with on, okay? We use it with on. Do you understand? Okay, so now the teacher has an exercise for you. Okay, let's do the exercise. Okay, 1, 2. Three, okay, kids, look, exercise number one. A pen. Look, what is the letter pen start with? What letter does the pen start with? Sorry, what letter does the pen start with? Yes, pen start with letter P. Is it a vowel? In A, E, I, O, U or not? No, okay, it's not vowel, so we use it with, thank you, we use it with a. Very good, kids. And now, number two, H. What is it? Yes, letter E. Very good. So, is it vowel? Is it a vowel? Yes, it's a vowel. So, every word that starts with A, E, I, O, U or starts with vowel, we use it with, with. Correct, kid. Very smart. Okay, the last one. A. What letter does the ink start with? Okay. Ink start with letter I. Is it a vowel? Alright, it's a vowel. So we use it with earn. Excellent kids. So now do you understand and earn? Do you know how to use and earn clear? Alright, to clarify again. Every word that starts with A, E, I, O, U, you use it with earn. And beside that, like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z, you can use it with a. A mean born, and earn also mean one. An apple equal one apple. A pen equal one pen. Understand? Alright, so this is all our lesson for today. Okay, I hope that you understand all the lesson. Okay, you got what I teach you today. Okay, you know the conversation between Becky and Indy, and also grammar and earn. Alright, so now you have one homework. Alright, it's homework time again. And take out the paper. Take out the paper that I give you. Okay, look. Turn to this page. We finished this page as a session one. So turn it to this page, page two. Alright. Can you see it? Can you see it clear? Okay, look now. Unit two, China, lesson one, vocabulary. Okay, hand out. Number one. Write the correct words of the pictures. Okay, look at the picture. What's it? It's a panda. So you have to write panda. You have to write the words here. Look at the picture and write it here. Understand? All right. And then move to the next. Okay, this one. All right. Look, read, and write the name of the correct animals. Look, read, and write the name of the correct animals. Okay, one. I am small. I can jump. I have four legs. I can swim. I am a what? Look at the picture altogether. I am small. Small. This one also small, and this one also small. I can jump. Can it jump? Can it jump? Can it jump? Can it jump? Yes, the frog can jump. I have four legs. Okay, four legs. The mouse has four legs. Elephant also four. The frog also four. And the spider, wow, a lot of, like eight legs. All right. So maybe not spider. Then. I can swim. The mouse can swim or not? Elephant can swim or not? The frog can swim or not? Yes, it can. I am a what? Small, can jump, have four legs, I can swim. So it's a frog, right? So you write the frog here. F-R-O-G, frog. Understand? Number two. I am small. I can swim. I have eight legs. I can make a web. I am a... Which animal have eight legs? It's a spider, right? So you write the spider here. Understand? Okay, well done, kids. So now that's all for our lesson today. Thank you for your participation. And don't forget to practice the grammar and at home. And also do your homework as well. All right? Let's say goodbye. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.